All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Thank you.
Securing cargo.
Well, I'll be. We've just about given up on seeing this again. Let's not judge a book by its cover, though, huh? Let me take a closer look. Very, very nice. It's exactly like I remember it. Talk about lucky. I can't tell you how grateful I am. There are few bona fide treasures left in this world. And you just saved one of them. Thank you.
Good work. New order available. Please access.
Received word from Mama that she's completed her anti-BT weapon. Prototypes of her design form a part of your next shipment. A delivery of relief supplies for the people of Portnot City. Portnot City's a fair distance from BT territory, but the weapons should come in handy if any stray too close. They'll also provide people with the means to defend themselves when traveling outside the city limits. The shipment also includes a variety of medicines, as well as human sperm and egg samples. These specimens are essential for maintaining genetic diversity as they were donated by civilians living outside the major population centers. By taking advantage of Kyrellium's temporal properties, we can ensure they remain viable for as long as required. After the shipment's been processed, connect the Cupid. Now, once that's done, the entire region will be integrated into the chiral network. Afterwards, you'll be pushing on to Lake Knot City. So we've included relief supplies for the people there as well. Of course, to get there, you'll need to cross over the lake in between. Details on that will be in a second order you'll need to accept then. Without a doubt, this will be your longest run for us to date. Make sure you've got everything you need.
That's a transfusion bag containing blood drawn from you. While equipped, it'll gradually replenish yours.
Sam, this is our first attempt at developing an anti-BT weapon. I had to work fast with what we had, so they're basically modified hand grenades. At least, that's how they're meant to function. They've never actually been tested in the field. Who knows? You might be the first person to kill a BT. And wouldn't that be something? But, even if they do work, don't forget that they're fueled by your blood. Use too much, and you'll give yourself anemia. Performing an experiment with hematic grenades. Might be worth taking a look.
Having
resistance detected. All weapons will be locked until the party's weapons restrictions lifted.
Physicians and psychologists, desperate to explain the world's newest mystery. The symptoms were duly categorized and stratified into levels. But repatriates like you are a singular rarity, worthy of classification all your own. The specialists must have been climbing over one another to get a look at you. I wonder what they found.
Oh,
Sam, we're seeing major fluctuations in the local chiral density. Wait, you just took out a BT, didn't you? Fine work, Sam. Fine work.
Construction complete.
Sent to do the work of a team. You and your 2 feet to fill all them boots. Cargo's in perfect condition. I won't lie, that's some feat.
Yeah.
So you're here to usher us into a new Chiral Age or some shit?
Yeah. That cool?
Hell yeah, go for it. Been waiting forever and a day for this.
Where'd you get that? That little guy. Same as mine. Where the hell did you get it?
Yeah, I can't really say. But the little guy came with the pod, if you gotta know.
And who'd you get the pod from?
Igor, from Corpse Disposal.
My little brother. So, what? He just gave one of these to you. Why?
I was there with him, at the end. We were moving a body. Things went to shit. There's BTs everywhere. And one of them grabbed him. So he told me to take it and run.
That right. So what's your story? You lived through a catastrophe like that, only to keep on doing the same work? Okay. Been a long time coming, I suppose. You take good care of that little guy. He belongs with the expedition, with you.
All right.
Better if you take this with you too, I reckon. Can't think of anyone who could use it more.
Sam, you've done it. Port Knot City is back on the grid. This community, a part of the UCA. Their data, a part of our shared wisdom. With enough time and enough chiral printers, they'll be able to build ships. And one day, the waters will be ours again. All because you led the way. Though what follows in your wake isn't always good. Any city that joins the UCA becomes a bigger target for the terrorists. But we have to accept the dangers and press on, no matter what. The rest of America is waiting, Sam. Waiting for you to take the first step and connect them to the Chiral Network. I know you can reach them. Make us whole again.
Thanks. One more C in the UCA, huh? So, you fix it across the lake and head west?
Yeah. We got a boat?
No, not for years now. Terrorists took out everything bridges that floats. Only boat in town belongs to a private courier.
Private courier? Don't tell me. Fragile Express?
That's the one. I already spoke with their rep. I'm having them load the boat with some of the supplies you brought us. I'll bet the folks in Lake Knot will be tickled pink to see someone come into port. Been a while, I expect. Head on down to the harbor when you're ready. It's right outside the distro center. Don't worry. Port Knot never gets the rain. Feel free to rest up in your room before you head out.
Your work is greatly appreciated. Thank you. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Second, all this is over. I'm gonna take you wherever you want to go.
So it was you that dragged him into all this. Bloodied but unvowed. What's that? Bridget Strand is dead. America's last president, dead and burned. And now the girl's been chosen to take Mommy's place. Well, that won't wash. She's not cut out for politics, is she? Oh, but don't worry. I'll find her. And I'll keep her real safe. You see, I've come to understand the truth of the Death Stranding. Oh, there's so much you people don't know. The girl, for instance. She's not like you or me. Dooms ain't her thing. And she's more into destruction on a worldwide scale. An extinction entity. Oh, it's so hard to form connections when you can't shake hands. Fortunately, I've got a good connection to the other side. Now you, you're no bridge. But me, I'm bound to all of it. This world, that world, and our sweet little angel of death. This whole time. A game over.
Heads up, Sam. According to our damage assessments, it would only take a single void out to total Port Knot City. A single BT allowed to make contact with a civilian would be enough. We can't let that happen. You've got to deal with that BT right now.
Thank you.
Simply incredible. For the first time in history, a human being has defeated a BT. Were you not a repatriate, I doubt it would have been possible. Not only does contact with your fluids pose no risk of triggering a void out, but in much the same way as your car is rejected by the beach, your blood can be used to expel BTs from our world and return them to the other side. You've given us hope, Sam. Perhaps we may yet be saved.
Be proud, my friend. Amelie's still waiting for you in the West. Head to your boat. It's ready. Get those supplies to Lake Knot City. We're just getting started.
Gonna catch a ride on that boat, Sam? Before you do, be aware that you'll have to leave behind any cargo you haven't gotten around to delivering. It'd be a shame to abandon something important, though, especially if you were close to finishing a run. My advice, put that stuff in your private locker in Port Knot City. Or, if you're feeling responsible, you could just delay your boat trip until you've tied up loose ends. It's your call. Looks like you've got an empty container there, huh? Feel free to submit.
Have a pleasant journey.
Keep on keeping up.
Snack?
came through then.
I don't break that easy, name notwithstanding.
You saw that asshole too, right?
Higgs. He's the leader of a separatist group.
Seemed to me like he was controlling that BT.
That's a level 7 for you. Higher, maybe.
Seems like you know a lot about him.
Used to work together. Guess you could say we had a contract.
You did business with terrorists? Whoever pays, huh?
He wasn't like that back then.
So what's your angle? You want to save the world, or you want to fuck it all up like him?
I wish I just wish things were different, all right? Here's all right. Don't worry, she still floats. Come on, we're the only cargo left. We should get there tomorrow. I told you before, Sam. The past just won't let go. Listen, I have something to ask of you. It has to do with that asshole, Higgs. Do you remember?
It's almost time to go, Sam. I had no idea until you told me. No idea that I was alive. Living is no different from being dead if you're all alone.
Poor Mom. I don't want to go home. I don't want to go home.
Did you forget how to go home? Come on. I'll take you halfway. And then you can do the rest by yourself. Better now? I'll be waiting for you on the beach. Come and find me. We used to play together a lot in this place.
You brought me here. I couldn't make the trip on my own.
So long as you have a body to return to, you can't come and go as you please.
So you can't just come back east through here?
Not until you make us whole again, Sam. I'll be waiting for you on the beach. Come and find me.
I don't know how you sleep. Need to pick me up? Welcome to Lake Knot City. What?
Nothing.
Let's go. Cargoes from Port Knot City, bound for Lake Knot. I'll leave these up to you. The dispatch terminal is up ahead. In the meantime, I've got some business to attend to. Later, alligator.
Hmm.